My name is Dr. Khatli, a medical virologist and epigeneticist. We are currently observing a significant increase of new COVID-19 cases as new recently identified SARS-CoV-2 variant called Omicron continue to spread. Omicron is heavily mutated and poses a higher reinfection risk as compared to previous Delta variant that we saw claiming the lives of thousands of our people, especially those who were not vaccinated. Studies continue to show that the current vaccines are safe with no or minimal or mild side effects that disappear within few days post-vaccination. These vaccines have proven to effectively protect against severe COVID-19 cases and associated fatalities. I therefore urge that every one of us get vaccinated and parents also allow their children to get vaccinated. Remember that as much as these vaccines protect you from being very sick and possibly dying from COVID-19 disease, they do not protect you from getting infected. Data obtained by the South Africa's National Institute of Communicable Disease from parts of Gauteng province that are currently hard hit by the Omicron variant shows a higher number of hospital admissions of infants under 2 years old than any other age group. This raises a big concern that the variant may pose risks to young children. Since these children do not form part of the age group that is allowed to be vaccinated currently, it becomes clear that their lives are in our hands and will depend in our behavior towards protective measures to preventing the spread of the virus. I am again kindly asking that every one of us, regardless of being vaccinated or not, to continue in adhering to the standard protocol of washing hands, wearing masks, sanitizing, avoiding big crowds, and going on isolation when we're experiencing COVID-19 symptoms or tested positive. Let us all assist in protecting our own, ending the severity of this pandemic for all, and return to normalcy through vaccination and preventing the spread of the virus. I thank you.